There you go. That proves that Tampa is connected.